بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. On behalf of the Australian National Imams Council, we wish you all a happy blessed Ramadan this year.
I'd like to wish you all a happy and blessed month of Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of you your fasting, your prayers, your worship. May Allah ta'ala bless you all.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Ramadan Mubarak, may the mercy, blessings and forgiveness of Ramadan reach you and your family wherever you may be in Australia or around the world.
Ramadan Mubarak to one and all. Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala has bestowed us with this beautiful month of Ramadan. May He make it possible for us to utilize our time in His obedience and take maximum benefit from this beautiful month of Ramadan.
My beloved brothers and sisters in Australia, this is your brother Sheikh Burhan from Perth, Western Australia. It gives me great pleasure to wish you well during the beginning of this month of Ramadan, 1442-2021. My dua to you and your family is, O Allah, forgive us and allow us to welcome the month of Ramadan with good health, happiness and unity of our hearts.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rahmatu sana, Peygamber Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ga adrusalam yollagandan Avustralya İmamlar Birleşmesi yani Anikninki nam bilen bütün dünyada yaşayatkan Müslümanlara ve hususen Avustralya'da yaşayatkan varlık Müslümanlarınki bu yıllık yani 20-21, 2021 yıllık Ramazan ayına tebrikleyimiz. Allah Subhanahu ve Teala bu ayını Allah'a hakiki ibadet kılış, ruzularımızı tutuş, zakatlarımızı biriş ve yakşı emellerini kılıçtan ötkizgen nasip kıysun. Bütün halkımınki, Müslümanlarınki Ramazan ayına tebrikleyime.
Akul رمضان مبارك وكل عام وأنتم بخير.